Yeah, it was really hard to get the motivation again.
Why would we even try to build another thing when nothing worked so far?
Someday you just don't get anything, but the next day is maybe the best of the whole season.
We did have to change some things to make sure it would work this time. From Whistler, we learned that we have to stay in a human scale. Less distance, but more in run.
I think we came pretty close to the perfect kicker.
After having thought about this jump for so long and tried and tried and tried, it was such a relief to finally get a session going. It's a little bit sharp and a little bit tight. Come see me sparkle.